Hello friends, I am your storyteller. Welcome to my Story Island, a destination for stories. Let's go!
Today's story is about the significance of Dashera festival. Dashera, also called Vijaya Dashmi, it is the final day of the 9 days Navratri celebration. It is a festival that marks the killing of Ravana, his son Meghanad, and his brother Kumbhakarna by Lord Rama. It is seen as the victory of good over evil.
Once upon a time, Sri Rama is a crown prince of the Ayodhya kingdom. One day, due to the cunning of Kekayi, Sri Rama was exiled to the forest accompanied by his younger brother Lakshmana and his wife goddess Sita. Sita is attracted by the golden deer. The Sita asks Ram to catch the deer for her. Rama was chasing the golden deer. After a long time, Rama does not return and the Sita begins to worry. Before Lakshmana leaves, he makes a circle of fire that surrounds the Sita with his weapon so that no one can kidnap her. Ravana, demon king of Lanka, transformed into an old man and abducted Sita. Lord Rama was accompanied by his brother Lakshmana and a follower Hanuman with an army of monkeys who went all the way to Lanka to fight Ravana and bring Sita back. A fierce battle ensued between the two armies for many days. Rama found it very difficult to beat the mighty Ravana. So he prayed for 9 days to 9 different aspects of goddess Durga and accumulated enough strength to defeat Ravana. Lord Rama finally killed Ravana and conquered evil. To celebrate this day, Vijaya Dashmi or Dashera is celebrated. For more videos, like and subscribe my channel. See you in the next story. Till then, happy learning. Bye-bye.